Welcome back. Good Monday morning and Happy New Year to you. We're starting out chilly this morning. A lot of a breeze, quite a bit of a breeze out there. We're looking down 8th Street here as we look from our downtown sky cam. Looking almost due south in this particular shot here. Temperatures at about 21 degrees, but look at the winds out of the northwest at 21 puts our wind chill down to 5 here in the metro. And most of us are about the same surrounding us. Notice we have low 20s at Tumwa, Lamoni as well. Upper teens up in Fort Dodge. There's the winds. They've calmed down a little bit in Fort Dodge, but they're still up near 20, I mentioned here. And about the same from Lamoni, slightly higher up into Tumwa and even Mason City. Those are actual sustained winds. The gusts are going occasionally higher than that. So look where that puts our wind chills. Right at 2 above 0 at Tumwa, 6 above 0 in Lamoni. Same story, Fort Dodge. And they're actually below 0 in Mason City by 1 degree. Notice sky is clear in Des Moines. Off to the west, they're clear. But we do have a lot of cloud cover off to the east, even some light snow showers over towards the Quad Cities, Dubuque as well, and up into the northeast corner of the state. Now, this whole system is slowly moving away from us. It's a big system. Look at the center of it. You can almost pick out the rotation over Ontario, Canada, and that's swinging around all that cold Arctic air over the Great Lakes. You're seeing a lot of lake effect snow showers, and again, some snow going as far west as eastern Iowa, and that's slowly moving away from us. In fact, as that does move away from us today, any clouds east of town should disappear. And from the west, high pressure sliding in. That's going to quiet our winds down. It's going to keep our skies clear for the next couple of days for us as well. Futurecast pretty quiet this morning. Mostly sunny skies out there as we head towards lunchtime. Temperatures are in the mid-20s. Wind chills probably in the mid-teens. And that's about what we'll keep them this afternoon. We'll likely top out in the upper 20s. We'll keep the wind chills in the teens right through the afternoon. Now, after sunset, the wind should die down quite a bit. But with clear skies tonight and lighter winds, looks like we're going to see those temperatures drop like a rock. We're going to see them going down probably between 5 and 15 across the state. Again, that's the actual temperature we're talking about for late tonight, early tomorrow morning. Highs today, mid-20s to the north. We'll say upper 20s for the metro, and then some low 30s off to the south and west of us as well. Here in the metro, 28 degrees, breezy, cold. Northwest winds, 15 to 25. Again, 28 for the high, but the wind chill stuck in the teens. Tonight, we'll call it cold. 10 for a low, mostly clear skies. Wind chills may go down near zero, even though the winds are a lot lighter. The temperatures are going to be even cooler. 37 on Tuesday. We already start to improve there. 40s by Wednesday. It only gets better. Thursday, Friday, we're back into the 50s yet again. Mostly sunny Thursday, partly cloudy Friday. Heading into the weekend, we'll be up near 40 Saturday. So we'll see those temperatures dropping right through the weekend. 34 on Sunday, still above normal, by the way. And then we may reach for 40 again a week from today. So there's just no end in sight to the comfortable temperatures we've been having for this time of the year.
And no sighting of snow.
Still no snowstorms on the way.
Thank you, Wes. Mm-hmm. Comfortable.